I won't say good evening. When you go to church and you get to the end of the sermon, the minister say, the church say what?
Amen.
The church say what?
Amen.
First of all, I'm Curtis King with the Junior Black Academy of Arts and Letters, and we have several of our volunteers and members of our board of directors that are here. And we want to thank Elan Productions, and particularly Aaron Antoine, who has called in the middle of the night trying to get volunteers and get people to help to work with this particular project. And I told Aaron this morning that sometimes money is important because we truly need money. But sometimes money isn't everything. It's the hard work and the energy and enthusiasm that a person puts into something. This man truly has put a lot of hard work into this project. And I was talking to our board member, and one thing that our board member said to me, along with the rest of our volunteers, is the next time when Elan Productions does this show, it will be done in the home of the Junior Black Academy of Arts and Letters, which is located in the heart of downtown Dallas, Texas, at the Dallas Convention Center in the 1700-seat house, which is where the Ebony Fashion Fair used to be. And he'll be there, and he won't have to pay any money to have the house to do that production. And let me say one other thing before I finish. I'm accused of being long-winded too, but I'm from a small town called Coldwater, Mississippi, so that's okay. But this is a very historic event, I think, today. We need more of this in Dallas. The arts are so important. And I consider this particular project this afternoon to be an artistic endeavor. And the more we have events like this, I think the better Dallas will be. And again, Aaron, and to all of the models, and to Ms. Langham, and other people who work this project, we want to say thank you so very much. We hope that we get some money, but if we don't, we want to say thank you for the energy and the hard work and just the idea to consider an organization like us. Thank you.
Is to give every baby what it deserves, a healthy start in life. This is accomplished through research, scholarship programs, but most importantly, with education. These programs aren't cheap, and that's why we depend on the generosity of entrepreneurs, corporations, and volunteers, and entrepreneurs like Aaron himself here to help us sponsor these programs. Our efforts have paid off, though, because we've made great breakthroughs in the treatment of sickle cell anemia, Tay-Sachs, and also Down syndrome. Birth defects are not a woman's issue, they're a human issue. There's not a family that hasn't been touched by birth defects. This is the 50th anniversary year of the March of Dimes, and it's been our best year ever. But your support is still needed to help make our programs a success. So when a March of Dimes volunteer comes to your door for Mother's March campaign, or somebody asks you to sponsor a walker in Team Walk, or maybe you can walk yourself, be generous, because the children of tomorrow are counting on you today.